Welcome everybody, Envy here with another Elden Ring video. So we left off completing the catacombs, which is a giant, getting to the giant mountaintop and the catacombs. So we're gonna continue on with where we left off, which will be right here. These are the giant's mountaintops. I can't remember, there was another catacombs over here. I don't think so. Oh! So we're just gonna continue forward. At the end over there, there's a giant trying to shoot at us. But as you can see, he's not that good at that aiming. Should be a grace somewhere up here. I swear there was a grace over there somewhere. I think there was. Can't remember. Let's go roam around. Check it out. Guess not. Let's just continue. Oh, there it is. There's a grace. So now we could either go this way or this way. Let's go this way first.
Do you hear me? It is I, Latena. We're almost there. Castle Sol lies just off to the north, where the other medallion is housed. It will grant passage to the land of the Healing Tree.
The Helic Tree. I thought there was a bonfire up here. A grace. I keep forgetting. Oh well. merchant. Check out what he has. Oh, more stones or keys. More rune arcs. That's pretty much it. It's valuable. So for her, we gotta summon the jellyfish. It's so sad. And that should be the door. Should be a boss here. But before that, let's go over here so we can get the grace. Should be a gray somewhere around here. There it is. So this way. It's for this boss once again. We're gonna go kill off one of the legends. One of the bow guys. There he is. And down he goes. We're just gonna go down there and get the grace. That sword we just got is one of like the badass ones. Oh, is it nighttime? Thank you, Mimic. Took him down for me. I was gonna do that bird later, but oh well. Basically, in that castle, that's the last medallion of the other half, so we could go to the Helictree area. So we could go to this area this way. So you can see the map right there. That's where the Helictree. So we're just gonna get the grace. The tree boss. To let you know, it's quite a small area. It's not that big. Still a lot of traveling, but most of it's just very close by. It's long ways, but it's not much to do. You can't even see the. Where's he at? Oh, came out already. Jump in and go for the horse. I'll come and save you, Mimic. Double the trouble. One for me. One for you, Mimic. Nice job, Mimic. And that was the Earth Tree. Go back, and now we're gonna do a dragon. There's still a couple of catacombs here, and there's some more smithing stones as well. The bell bearings, that way we could buy some more sombers. What's down there, actually? Is that the way I came from? From here, I can't really remember. I know that it arches upwards. There it is. Not sure you saw it. Well, we'll get the grace before I do this. There's a bar, grace. Let's level up first. Level up and rest. I don't want to get killed. Let's get this. Now we're able to summon Mimic. Let's get this guy. There we go. Got him. Seppuku. That's one of the best. A lot of people use that for bleed. Mimic, let's destroy this dragon. Mimic and turret. Well on them, Mimic. There we go, we got him. Great enemy felled. There's a church. One of the bell bearings is right outside the church. I forget that there's something. There's like a cave. A cave and a Everjoy. however you want to pronounce it. There's a bubbering. Summer 3. So I should guarantee us, I believe, 6 and 7s. With the Grace and the Circuiteer. We haven't got one of these in a long time. And we still need one more after that.
Put the jar, let a new brandish. Well, the flame of... I'm glad, I must tell. Thank you. Please continue.
Oh, level up. Forgot. Level up. So now we got plus 11. We need one more for plus 12. Should be an Everjewel here somewhere. Everjewel. The last couple cemeteries are not really like looking forward to them anymore because they don't give that many. And there it is, it's the Everjewel. Let's visit who it is. Let's change our talisman to the jumping one. Oh! One shot me. Round table knight Vike. Vike, my boy. Damn, I didn't think that he was gonna do that much damage. That guy took me out. One shot combo. Let's see if I could cheese him. I'm probably gonna use the great sword skill. Souls back, and let's go once again. Let's do this. There you go. That's what you get for one shot at me. It's a little cheesy, but time to become you, Vike. Let's see if his armor is a little better. We finally end up switching. Switching the armor set. Probably gonna go get the map, and that's pretty much it. So we're gonna finish the episode. I'm gonna do some research and search where to get some of these caves. So I can't remember where exactly. Whoa there. Will you relax? Will you relax, my lady? Can't remember what's in here, to be honest. We'll come back to it later. Just gonna go get the map. These fire worshippers. Pyromancers. Get across and get the map. And the grace. And Mountaintops of the Giants. And there we go. All we need is the secret area. That and this thing, but I don't want to spoil nothing. So we kill the dragon, we kill the Everjoe. So now we need some catacombs in this area. I believe there were a couple, and then we still need the horse guy right here at night. Then we need this whole area right here. I think there was one last church right here, and that's it. This is where you get the rivers of blood, right here, just in case people didn't know. And that's pretty much it. Finally changed my armor set. I was kind of like trying to keep the same armor, because that's kind of like where we started. I was probably going to go back to that other sword as well, because I wanted to keep everything in the beginning. But I'm like, why not change it up? Well, like always, you're always welcome to leave a like. It will help me out a lot in the YouTube algorithm. If you're new to the channel, new to the video, you're always welcome to subscribe. I post daily content between different video games. Right now, it's mostly Monster Hunter and Elden Ring. And for comments, you're welcome to leave any. I would love to hear any feedback or advice from you guys. Or any funny comments. I would love to read them. And that's pretty much it. This is NB, signing out. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.